board mass. So in board mass cube roots will be how to solve, I'll tell in today's video. So first, what is board mass? Board mass means bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Okay, now let us see with an example with cube roots in it. See, 1386 divided by 18 minus 576 into 7% minus 10648 cube root. Now, see, first we will solve 1386 divided by 18. The answer is 77. Okay, now next we will solve 576 into 7%. See, this 7% we should convert into decimal. So, how to convert into decimal? By 100 we should do. So, here two places we should move the decimal point. 0.07 we will get. So, 576 into 0.07 we will do. Okay, so this I am telling in abacus way. It's very easy to do also. Now, first we will find the position. Why we'll find the position? We'll find the position to place our answer. Okay. See here, this is the position 3. Here the position minus 1. Here we won't count 0, so we'll take the position of 7. Now here we'll take the position of 5. Okay. So here multiplication is repeated, addition, so we'll take plus. So, 3 plus minus 1, that is P2. So, our position is P2. So, we place our answer from P2 position. Okay, now, let us take, we will ignore the decimal point and multiply. So, if we ignore the decimal point, what we will get? 576 into 7 we will get. Okay, so, let us see what is our answer. 4032. So 4032 will place in P2 position. So 40.32 is our answer. So 576 into 7% is 40.32. Okay. So let us just wrap this. 40.32 is our answer. Now, the cube root of 10648. How to solve? Now, cube means what? Cube means n number multiplied by itself 3 times. So, let us take the number 2. 2 means what? Cube, 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2. 2 multiplied by itself 2 times. 3 times. So, as cube means 3, we leave last 3 numbers. Now, here what is left over? 10 is left over. So, we should check in which cube range it will come. Now, see, 10 will come in 2 and 3 cube range. See here, 2 means 2, 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27. So, in those both middle, 10 will be. So, the 10 range is 2 and 3. We'll take the smaller range, which is 2. Now, 8 here, if number 8 will come, we will take 2. Number 2 as our answer. If number 2 will come, we will take 8 as our here answer. Now if 7 will come, at the last to write here answer, we'll write here 3. If 3 will come, we'll write 7. See here, remaining digits 6, 4, 8, 6, 4, 9, so those all digits we'll write as it is. We'll take the last number only for our second part of the answer. And if 8, 2, 7, 3 will come, see, if 8 will come, we should write 2, 2 will come, 8, 7 will come, 3, 3 will come, 7, we should write here as our answer. Okay, so here as 8 came, we'll write 2. So 2 is our answer here. Now, here all subtraction is only there. Subtraction, subtraction. Now what we will do? 77.40.32 here, 77.00. We will subtract first. So 77 is our answer of 13, 1386 divided by 18 is 77. Now 576 into 7%, we should subtract that. So that is 40.32. So let us now subtract. Now here we'll take 6, here 9 and here 10. Our answer is 36.68. Okay, now here 36.68 we have got subtracting of this division and multiplication. Now cube root also we should subtract from this answer. So 36.68 minus, here the cube root answer is 22.00 we will keep. So that is, we have got our answer 14.68. So our answer is 14.68. Okay, so like this we will solve. So 1386 divided by 18 minus 576 into 7% minus the cube root of 10648, we have got the answer as 14.68. Okay, so let us go to one more example. So now let us take one more example. 663 divided by 39 plus 802 into 2% less 4913 cube root. Okay, now how to solve? So first let us do division. Okay, so let us see what is the division answer. Okay, the answer is 17. Now let us do 802 into 2%. Now here 802 into 0.02 we will take, because here 2 by 100 we will take. No, so here 2 steps it will move, and so we'll get the answer as 0.02 by 100. Now see here, why we'll take by 100 only? We can take by 1000 also. No, because the total percentage is till 100, so we'll take by 100. Okay, now 0.02, first we should find the position. Why we'll find the position? To place our answer. So this position is, first we'll take the position of 8, that is 3. Now here we will, as zeros are only there, we'll ignore the zeros and take the position of 2, that is minus 1. So multiplication is repeated, addition. So 3 plus minus 1 is P2, position 2. So now what we will do? We will ignore the decimal point and multiply. If we ignore the decimal point and multiply, what we will get? We will get the answer as 1604. 1604, we will get 802 into 2. We will get 1604. Now, we should place 1604 in P2 position. That is 16.04 is our answer. Now, let us take 16.04. Now we should take the cube root of 4913. Here let us leave last 3 digits, because the cube means 3 only, 3. So we will leave last 3 digits and take, so we will get here 4. In what cube range it is there? 1 and 2. So let us take the smaller range, that is 1. Now here 3 is there, last number we should check. 3 is there. So 3 is there means what we will write? 3 is there means 7 we will write. Okay. So if 7 is there, we will write 3. Now we should we should add the division and multiplication and less the cube root. Okay. So let us add. 17 plus 16.04. Now, so see here 0 plus 4, 4 only, 0 plus 0, 0, 0.7 plus 6 is 13. So 3 will write here, 1 will write here. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3. Now we get the answer as 33.04. So 33.04. We will less to 17. 17.00. So if we will less, what we will get? Now see here, we should the list. Now here 33, we'll take borrow 6 and 16.04 we have got. So here one more way is also there. See, we can less 17 and 17 also, because here addition is there and here subtraction, we can subtract with both and we'll get the answer as 16.04 only. See, our answer is 16.04. So like this we will solve. Okay, so 663 divided by 39 plus 802 into 2% minus 4913 cube root is, our answer is 16.04. Okay, so thank you everyone. Bye. And do like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Study and learn. Bye bye.